Hey guys, TJ here. I'm signing back on to Monster House. I can't really do what I usually do, because I
honestly— Chowder! Can you hear me?
We have contact with Skull, who's—
Follow the light to find the way. Or is that light the way to find your followers?
Helpful. But, like, honestly, I have no idea what's going on otherwise. Besides, we're going through the house. And just need a laundry key. I need a key to open a thing that tends to give me a key. Can I open this one?
I'm sure this will be useful.
That crate could help you reach the top of the wardrobe. Okay, great. Get over there. I mean, you're already twitching, you might as well move over. There we go.
So heavy.
Dumb.
Okay, nobody move. Come on, a little more.
Ow, ow. There is no running in this. I wish there was.
What's in this crate?
Everything.
One more push! Ouch! Ow, back off! what's in this crate? Excellent. I'm sure this will help. That glow. Is that the entrance to?
Entrance to its heart? Probably.
Everything. Come on. A little more. Man, what's in this crate?
Oh.
So heavy. Come on. Little more.
Knew it. Get up to the ladder.
One more push. There must be a way to bring this ladder down.
Where, pray tell?
This is ridiculous. I just want to get through.
Right? We're not gonna talk about this, okay? I thought the static meant something. What? The static didn't even matter. I'm. Fuck me. Oh, gee, I wonder. Maybe the thing I've been trying to figure out what to do. Maybe for the past 5-10 minutes?
Could I be cooler? The answer is no.
You were never cool to begin with, and neither am I. Chapter 3. Okay, so the scene that I remember the most from the movie is this thing. They're standing at the entrance, and the girl says that that's the uvula, and the big kid says, "Oh, so it's a girl house," and just. Thinking back to it, knowing what I know now, I'm sitting there thinking, you're thinking of a uterus. Uh-oh, indeed. Stay down. This is your best interest.
What's going on here?
Ow! Oh, that one just missed.
Huh? What am I supposed to do with that?
A grill handle? Have I even run into a grill?
I had a feeling this would work. What's in this crate? One more push! Man, what's in this crate? Thank you.
Whew. You're just having fun. Oh. Oh.
What a mess. I'm sure this will be useful.
There we go.
Ouch.
Ow. Jenny.
What are you doing up there?
The same thing you'd be doing if you were up here, looking for a way to not be up here.
And she's got a point.
G-ma-knees?
Yes, hi. I would like to save.
I tried pushing on it, but I hadn't thought of pulling. Thanks for exhausting all possibilities.
Maybe we should try cutting it open with your sharp wit.
Sorry. I get sarcastic when I'm frightened.
Look, I better try to find another way.
You found it. Does that mean it's saved? I hope so. Oh, it's gonna be rough if it didn't save. But I'm gonna have to end the episode here. We'll continue the next one. Till then, I'm signing off. Bye-bye.